In my last video, I showed you how to co-simulate a custom scene with the Unreal Editor. In this video, I'll show you how to compile that scene into an executable that will run without the Unreal Editor. You'll need to have Visual Studio installed in order to perform this step. Once again, let's open the double lane change example and navigate to the scene configuration block. I'll open the Unreal Editor for the selected project, and now I'm back to the scene that I customized in the previous video. Before generating an executable, I need to make sure the Unreal project settings are configured properly for this task. From the project settings window, I'm going to confirm that a few of the packaging options are set the way I need them. The specific options are listed in the help page linked from the video description for easier reference. Now I'm going to select the specific scene I want to build, which is called a map in the Unreal Editor. I also need to specify a few additional elements to include. Lastly, I need to rebuild the lighting to make sure the shadows appear where they are expected. At this point, I'm ready to compile the game. Back in the Project Settings window, I'll use the File, Package Project, Windows, Windows 64-bit option. I give my executable a name, then the compilation begins. This is where you'll need Visual Studio. It'll take a few minutes to create the executable. Once it's done, I can go back to the scene configuration block in Simulink. This time, I'll change the Scene Source option to Unreal Executable and select my newly compiled game. Once I accept the change, I can run my Simulink model, this time without needing to have the Unreal Editor open. This concludes our video series on using Unreal Engine with Simulink. I hope you found the tutorials helpful. Please use the feedback button or the YouTube comments to tell us what other tutorial videos you'd like to see next. Thank you.